you want to be the snowman? This chapter is called Thomas. Okay, so Jody, are you homeless now? Keep pressing X. We gotta spam the X. Spam the X. Ask for a quarter. Can I have a quarter? Too much now. Alright, don't get us in trouble. Change your mobile phone here. Recharge. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Who's back? The monsters? Why is there no car in sight? What's up, brother? Yeah, why are there so many monsters? At least I can see these demons now. Oh my god, say what, brother? Looks like Sir Michaels. Brother, you can come help this girl that's laying on the ground. Thank you. Really? Well, at least he's not taking change. Oh, wait. What's happening? Okay.
That part's good. Not very luxurious, but. Wow. Down in the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been tending to help
me? Not somebody out there. I could live in line, eh? Dying like a dog on the street.
What's up, Stan? I'm Jody.
Jody.
Welcome back to Orlando, little Jody. Nice to have some company. Coffee? Strong? Tastes like shit, but I'll get against the cold. Get this out.
Truth.
3 weeks? Something like that.
You've got 3 years for me.
Okay.
How many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. It's been completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even living nothing. Nothing wrong. Parents? Crazy boyfriends, I don't
know. No, nothing.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's just kind of like that business. As long as you don't kill somebody, it's not about me.
Nah.
Got some place to go? Family?
Well, technically, she didn't kill anybody.
Yeah, I guess there was someone that I want to see a man. Not like this.
Technically, it was Aiden. Look, it's another one of those things from like a Life is Strange.
Thanks,
Tom. Oh, you're very welcome.
Do you know the others?
It's well told there. I drink a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. That is to clear him and then he can't get a fix. There you go. It's Tuesday. Pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish I hadn't saved him.
know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta come on in there and just wait for it to pass.
Yes.
Like, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes you just take so long to figure out what it is.
No, I'm gonna go talk to Tuesday. She Prego. Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
You gonna not talk to Jody? Tuesday? Hey, yo, Tuesday. I want to talk to Tuesday. Because that's a Thursday. I just wanted to talk to Tuesday. Why can't I talk to Tuesday? Fine, I'll go talk to Stan. Hey, yo, Stan!
Did you help me?
Wasn't meant to freeze to death.
Yeah.
I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
I got a hole in my underwear. I don't want to get up. I don't want to talk to any others. They don't want to talk to me, so I don't want to talk to them. Hey, yo. Forgot your name, but yo.
You've risen from the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Whatever, drunk. He didn't say dude. Well, I didn't do. Hey, yo, you want to get clean? Not if you want to stick that needle right in. Okay. Okay, you want to just stick that needle right in yourself. Okay. I had enough, I seen enough, I don't want to be on the streets anymore. Please get me off these streets. Hey, yo, Stan, I don't want to be here anymore. No, I don't. You're warm enough. Stop putting your hands over the dust fire. Forgot about it.
Something to say.
Ghost. Who? I see a ghost, or? Hey, yo, man. See a ghost.
Is there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Thanks, you. Died in leukemia 4 years ago. I didn't know that.
No, I
Never mind.
I see a ghost. You see a ghost? I see a ghost. Hey, yo, how you doing? Put back, we. I think if you want to die, I don't think you can. I don't see the ghost. Well, it's one of these things again.
Results of the tests, Dana.
Oh, crud. I don't see a freaking ghost.
You got the jitters.
Sorry, Sid. It's hard to explain.
Well, you don't explain. Save it. I gotta tell you. I ain't got no dope, man. I have nothing to do with that shit. You got it?
I don't do drugs. That's the truth. Come on, let's go.
Now you... Where do we go? I don't see the... This ghost... They've been talking about. Oh, you're supposed to walk up this way. Are you kidding me? This whole time.
We got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. I Want to see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay. I really like this game. It's really fun.
You need to make about $5. And that's for something hot. I will try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous. Ooh.
How long does it
take to get $5? I don't know what it takes to do race. Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash.
Shiz. Yeah, I know.
I understand. I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it again.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, brother. Let's talk cat. I don't want to talk.
This town is run down. Hey, last time I was, the economy isn't doing so
well. If we ain't talking money, I don't want to talk. What the? You don't see that mean? That is racist. Yeah, I have some. Yeah, you understand? I don't think that was $5 though.
Do you have anything at all?
Beat it. No bums in here.
I got money for you.
Please. It's so cold.
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops.
I give. Hey, yo. You look. Oh, yeah. Curious. You do me a favor. Okay, I might have to cut something out. We'll accept it. Okay, I might have to cut some stuff out.
Follow me, baby.
I might have to do stuff. This is not gonna... If things get bad... Okay, someone's gonna jump me. I'm gonna have to use my K-Rotate moves.
Okay.
No. I can't.
No. What do you mean, no? There ain't no such thing as no. Listen, children. You're gonna take it. And you're gonna like it. If you wanna see me get real mad.
What's that?
Let him go!
We killed
him. Asshole! Fuck off, asshole!
No, I want to kill him. Okay, I'm glad I didn't have to cut this thing out. God. It's been horrible. Alright. You did.
Froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You wanna try? Be my guest.
Alright, let's play some. Nice. Why'd it get dark?
Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You?
Shh. Jeremy, what did you get on that catfish?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
$10.50 plus the change.
It's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Aiden?
You're still too weak, Aiden. I'll have to handle this. Back off and you won't get hurt.
Bro!
Looks like Plum's got a girlfriend. Oh, man. Let's demonstrate how it is. Can't keep an old line.
Yeah, boy.
How did you do that?
I'm not fighting Herman.
No, but there was four of them. Just one of them?
I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Yeah. I like fighting scenes. What? Jody? Jody, we can think about things. Jody, we can think about things. Jody, no. Jody, we can think about things. Thank God.
Hey, Aiden got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
We got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Could have kicked yourself some ass.
Yeah, Jody. No, I'm gonna talk.
Yeah, I seen him before. Yeah, this kid's been down here looking for a one-way fight. Got them phones and cameras. And I guess he'd like to show off.
Crazy motherfuckers. Still haven't recovered.
When is your baby due?
It's mine.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's alright.
Good boyfriend was to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably won't kill him. How long have you been here?
We bought on the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. I did Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, 2 weeks?
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
He's drugged out, is what?
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street? Like some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been made to an entity. His name is Adam, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy is the only one with a dad problem.
Oh, we can show him. Huh? I'm gonna show.
Tuesday. Do you wanna know how your papa is? In your hands. Do you want me to know anything? Everything's all right?
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Yeah. Yeah. Jojo. We gotta find out which ones are which.
Your pain's gone.
How did you do that?
Yeah, Jojo.
Awesome.
All right.
times, Dad. 4 lines.
Oh.
Lizzie,
Kitty. It is me. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time. Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Oh, this is... This is... This is creepy. How about Walker? Or Walter, whatever it is. God, this is a good game. I did not think I would love this game so much. Oh, she's going in labor.
Having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well
hurry! God.
Jody, come on!
Come on, Jody, run!
Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. We have a tiny little chance in this fucked up world. I want it to be warm. And I have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let people in the trash on the bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. That's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
What? What are you gonna do?
You'll see.
Trust me.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here. Shit, an alarm. How could I miss that?
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, the water broke. Let's get into the building I told you about. Yeah, Wolf is over. Come on, we need to hurry.
Female eye. This game, I love this game so much.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Okay.
You know that I've never done anything like this before. Me neither. Just two of those guys standing around staring at me and wrecking me. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Yeah, let's think of that. Okay, again, I might have to flush some stuff. Please, okay. Oh, this is what happens. Fire. Gotta breathe. Snip. We may go a whole hour of recording, maybe. Shut the f- it'd be happening in a few seconds. Fire. There may be a fire.
Goddamn amazing!
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And you.
Does everybody know there may be a fire, right? And the game keeps going. I'm at the switch and see the episodes for this one chapter.
On this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, come with you.
No, I'm going alone. I said get out of here! I got it. Go. Come on. Jody, you gotta go. No time to wait. She's right there.
Help me. make it!
You can't!
I can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!
Come on, Jim.
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
I'm going to stretch this into two episodes, so thank you guys for watching this episode. I'll see you guys in a few.